Here's the 66 Skylark tail panel re-chromed. You can see the top and the bottom really look good. The ribs look good too. In between the ribs, you're gonna need some primer filler. Once we've done that, paint is gonna look really good.